Midwinter air mass continuing to make its way into the Granite State over the next couple of days. Seasonably chilly today with temperatures in the teens and 20s. But then tonight starts the really cold air, single digits above and below zero for overnight lows, and not much recovery out there tomorrow. As a matter of fact, highs tomorrow only in the single digits in the North Country to teens elsewhere. And this pattern continues going forward after a good deal of sunshine around today with a couple of snow showers up north. Again, a very cold night tonight with a breeze to go along with it. And it continues all the way through the weekend, even to ring in the new year on Sunday night and into Monday.